はい、それでは
次の technique is 外回し蹴り。
外回し蹴りは、内回しとは反対に。
This is the opposite of the previous technique. 内回し蹴り。
回して持ってきます。その時に使う場、ところは。
This kick comes from the outside in, again drawing a large circle, striking with the heisoku, the middle of the sole of the foot.
または相手の顔面。
You may use the technique to block a kick or a punch or slap across the face, in the same way that you might use an open hand.
きちっと立って
Stand straight in hekodachi, hands in the side of the belt. From there, kick across, slapping the opponent's face with the sole of the foot.
低速でしっかりと相手の横顔面を張るように。右足と
Take care that both the left and right feet kick along the same circle.
蹴っていってください。外回し蹴りです。はい、よし。Hey! Hey, Kerr! Hey! 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 Hey